Shane interested in throwing hands, but AJ Styles trying to feel out Shane O'Mac here to start off this match.
AJ did what he had to do, but that doesn't mean you go attack your boss. As they say in Chicago, he picked the wrong one, because Shane likes to throw down.
I'm going to embarrass him.
John, you've known Shane McMahon a long time. You know what he's willing to do in a match, but you also know the training that he's been putting himself through. He's talked so much about Muay Thai, Jiu-Jitsu, the cardio training he's done.
This.
Yeah, you look at Shane O'Mac, you know, he's wearing that shirt. You don't realize what kind of shape this man is in. He's built like an NFL linebacker.
Yeah, I've seen him
he's
in the
6'2", 6'3", 235 pounds, absolutely ripped to the bone.
And he's a cardio king, too. Excellent win. No way AJ is going to tire him out.
Styles trying to take the early control here against Shane McMahon and runs through the commissioner of SmackDown Live. Whoa, whoa. And Shane caught with a snapmare.
Oh, two head games by the phenomenal one, AJ Styles.
Or disrespect in the face of Shane McMahon.
AJ better be careful that his confidence doesn't turn into cockiness, though. That could be a dangerous thing.
How could he not be cocky, though, Dave? Well, hey, he's the best or one of the best of this entire generation. We knew AJ Styles was probably the best in the world when he's in Japan, but he came to WWE and he proved the fact.
Oh! Shane able to turn Styles inside out and now bringing Styles to the mat. All over AJ Styles.
You know, I thought this was going to be a fight, but Shane is really wrestling him.
Oh, and taking out Styles.
Look at this. Look at the control.
Looking for a cover here on Styles. Styles gets himself to the bottom rope in time. Shane McMahon taking a shot at the phenomenal one.
I can tell you with utmost confidence, that is the last thing AJ Styles expected.
David, you raised the point about what AJ Styles would expect from Shane McMahon in this match. And you got to believe Shane is using that to his advantage, using the unknown.
Yeah, I mean, everybody knows Shane trains in MMA, boxing, Muay Thai. I thought he was going to come in striking, but he's actually wrestling AJ Styles and doing a darn good job.
Oh, and a straight right from Styles.
And now AJ's the one striking.
The first right hand. A little shot across the bow.
Oh, you want to throw hands? You want to throw?
Oh, look at Shane McMahon. Shane right on top of Styles, backing him into the corner, lighting up the midsection. Here comes Shane.
Just what I was saying, you don't want to throw hands with Shane McMahon.
Oh, wow.
It's very simple. You wrestle a fighter and you fight a wrestler. You don't want to take Shane McMahon.
Oh, whoa, and a shot to the throat from Styles.
Yeah, he's the best at.
Oh, and Shane McMahon jumped outside the ring.
Let's go, Shane, bring it in. Bring it in.
Oh, look at Styles.
Oh, cut!
Styles sending Shane McMahon right over our announce table.
Just launched.
AJ Styles said it, this is my world, and Shane McMahon is stepping into it. Oh, look at this. Right over the announce desk.
Shaken up. AJ just teeing off.
AJ taking more shots here at Shane McMahon. And remember, AJ Styles believed he was worthy and deserved the main event of WrestleMania. And that is why he did what he did to Shane McMahon. He wanted a match at WrestleMania. He got an opponent. He got his opportunity.
And the problem with Shane O'Mac right now is AJ Styles is absolutely 100% in his element.
AJ Styles crashing down on the commissioner, looking for a cover to close this thing out and a kick out. John, you saw firsthand last year at WrestleMania the lengths that Shane McMahon will go to, jumping off Hell in a Cell, going through the announce desk to challenge The Undertaker.
One of the craziest things I've ever seen. I've seen Shane McMahon jump off of Tron. I've seen Shane McMahon get out there with Shawn Michaels, The Rock, The Big Show. Shane McMahon doesn't know fear, and he doesn't know hesitation. Shane now just laying the leather to AJ Styles. AJ Styles entering.
Styles looking for some strikes of his own. Look at Shane. Shane with a shot down to the midsection, and now AJ Styles out onto the apron. Going up top.
What a great counter.
Wow.
Fell hard, too.
AJ can be so dangerous from the apron to the top rope and inside the ring. Shane McMahon chopped it down before anything could get started.
Hey, you look at the athleticism of Shane, how quick he is getting to that counter. AJ Styles looking like he was setting up for that phenomenal forearm, and the quickness of Shane to get there and make a counter.
And a nasty landing back inside the ring, and now Shane McMahon has the advantage. Shane with some more jabs here, some more shots. AJ Styles is staggered.
AJ better get his hands up, because I can promise you.
Oh, and caught him with a right.
Shane's not going to quit.
Big right hand from McMahon. And Shane catching AJ in midair.
Hey, look how AJ landed. Almost, Shane almost turned him inside out.
Oh, just tossing AJ Styles across the ring. John, you mentioned the size of Shane McMahon.
He's built like an NFL linebacker. A lot of people don't know that. Shane out here, he's absolutely ripped to the bone.
Cover here on Styles and a kick out. Hello to the new WWE Hall of Famer, Kurt Angle. And AJ Styles in this moment is realizing he is in a fight.
You know, I don't think this match is going exactly the way I thought it was going to go. And I'm certainly believe it's not going the way that AJ Styles thought it was going to go.
Look at Styles taking a shot there at the leg, now up on the shoulders. Ichigaroshi connects. But Styles has taken some damage here, damage to his own knee in the process, cannot capitalize.
I love what Shane McMahon has done here. He came out here, got to wrestling with AJ Styles. I think that surprised him. Then he starts throwing hands with AJ Styles, and that certainly surprised him.
Well, wait a minute. We're thinking about the Styles clash there, and Shane McMahon saw it coming. Back in Styles into the corner.
Oh, look at this.
Whoa. Trying to roll it over.
That could be it.
Into the calf crusher. Calf crusher on Shane McMahon. Is McMahon going to tap out to Styles at WrestleMania?
Can you imagine the humiliation of Shane McMahon if he has to tap out at WrestleMania?
Wait a minute. Look at Shane McMahon. Shane McMahon trying to move the back right leg, but the left leg all in the hands of Styles. Look at Shane. Shane trying to maneuver his left leg here, and he's got a hold of the neck here, and he's got to turn around with a rear naked choke.
Got the legs great bind around.
What's he thinking about? Armbar here by Shane McMahon. AJ Styles getting the full ground game from Shane. Shane is close to the ropes, but he can't seem to get away here. Look, Shane McMahon now. Shane McMahon converting into the Uma Plata. face down on the mat is AJ Styles. Is Styles going to submit here to Shane McMahon?
You talk about embarrassment.
Cover here to kick out. Cover now by Shane.
AJ Styles said he's going to put on a wrestling clinic. Can you imagine if he ends up having to tap out to Shane?
Oh! Both men down, center of the ring. AJ Styles and Shane McMahon. Watch this one more time. Boom!
Both were thinking the same thing. Both threw a clothesline exactly the same time. And AJ Styles has woken up in the middle of a fight. AJ Styles, who came to the WWE, called his shots, called everything he was going to do, said he's going to win the championship. But he also said he was going to humiliate Shane McMahon.
Oh! And using the top rope to his advantage.
Right now, AJ Styles is fighting for survival.
What is Styles thinking about here? Shane McMahon in perfect position. Oh, and thought about the 450, but caught this.
What a great counter. What an incredible counter.
Caught by Shane McMahon into the triangle. And look at AJ Styles. Styles trying to get his feet there to the bottom rope, but look at this. Shane repositions AJ center of the ring.
Oh, he's got that cinch too. AJ might have to tap. He might go to sleep.
Tap or go to sleep.
One or the other.
Can you imagine AJ said he's going to put on a wrestling clinic, said he's going to humiliate Shane McMahon, and go to sleep at WrestleMania?
Shane McMahon cutting off the blood flow here, and Styles is trying to find a way free. Styles trying to get to his feet here. Shane McMahon squeezing with everything he's got.
Oh!
One-arm Styles clash! One arm on the Styles clash!
It's over!
Cover here! Shane kicked out! Judge, AJ Styles was unable to hook both arms in the process of executing the Styles clash.
It certainly looked like AJ got enough of that to beat Shane McMahon. AJ Styles has won championships all over the world with this move.
Watch this one more time. Wait for the 450 and then straight into the triangle.
Shane suckered him in the whole way. Look at this. Shane lying in wait. Into a triangle.
Excellent counter.
I just welcomed in Styles, but Styles will turn things around with his power. You can see only hooking the left arm. That may have been what allowed Shane McMahon to stick around here in this match at WrestleMania.
You're right. Shane didn't take all the impact. I think that's what it was that saved him.
And Shane had that one shoulder that was free. That's the one that he was able to kick out.
Wow. Shane with the knee into the corner. More knees to the
knees.
Knees to the midsection. Oh! And the referee got hit by Styles. And Styles with the Pele. Well, the thing is, Styles is realizing the official is down here, as is Shane McMahon. AJ Styles is in full control.
Styles thinking.
The medical staff is checking on the official, but AJ Styles, oh no. One more look at this. Boom, right there across the official's face.
And the official has been down ever since and is out.
John, AJ Styles talked about a traditional match. Are you surprised that he's going to this length now against Shane McMahon?
Absolutely not. Look, AJ Styles thought he was going to come out here and put on a wrestling clinic. Found himself in a fight, find himself fighting for survival.
Yeah,
Styles
Shane
right now is
surprised. Him.
Styles right now is doing anything he can to put Shane McMahon down. Styles thinking.
No.
Trying to take out
this
out of Shane's own book.
This isn't good.
AJ Styles.
Beat him at his own game. Up to coast to coast.
Oh! Caught with the trash can!
Another incredible counter by Shane O'Mac.
And Shane McMahon is also now realizing the official's down, putting AJ in position. That's the thing, Styles has stepped into Shane McMahon's world now.
The old adage, be careful what you bring in the ring. It could be used against you.
Shane's about to show him this is how you do it, son.
Watch this one more time. Shane. Styles just crumpled the impact of the trash can. And now Shane McMahon go to the place that he loves the most.
Coast to coast. Watch out!
Oh, man! Right into the face! Shane with a sense of urgency here. The official's starting to stir.
He's gonna beat the phenomenal one.
Styles kicked out. One more time, watch this coast to coast.
We've seen this for years, and it is right on the button by Shane O'Mac.
One more look. Boom!
How in the world AJ Styles is still in this match is beyond me.
Whoa.
And Shane just up the ante. I'm not going to stop him.
Now Shane,
I'm not sure anything will.
Shane's dragging AJ Styles outside the ring here.
Oh, Shane, don't do this. We saw it on SmackDown. Shane McMahon hits this. This could be the end of AJ Styles. You talk about a WrestleMania moment. This could be AJ Styles' last.
This is a perfect example of Shane McMahon's fearlessness.
A perfect example of crazy.
Shane going up to the top.
Come on, Shane, no.
Officials trying to get him down. Shane McMahon to the top.
Watch out! Oh my God!
Shane missed big time.
Styles instinctively gets out of the way. I think it was just a pure instinct by AJ to move.
Styles has avoided disaster completely. And the count continues now or begins here from the official.
Styles still suffering from that coast to coast that Shane hit him with, and Shane McMahon has turned down medical attention down here from the trainer.
Styles dodging catastrophe here in this match.
Like he's trying to finish things off with this phenomenal forearm here.
Shane's a sitting duck. Shane McMahon doesn't even know where he's at. This is it.
Shane. Oh, phenomenal forearm for seven.
Oh, my goodness.
DDT.
Like a long dart.
DDT.
Now what?
Shane's not done yet.
Just go for the cover.
Shane's not done yet.
Oh, for God's sakes.
One more leap of faith.
Oh! Styles once again averted disaster.
That would have been it if he hit that.
You're right, it would have, David.
AJ Styles realizes what he just avoided.
I don't know if AJ Styles is the luckiest man in Orlando or just that good.
And Styles.
Oh, the forearm!
Styles
has him.
Sending Shane.
That has to be it.
Ring. Styles wins.
Here is your winner, AJ Styles.
What a hell of a fight. Styles may have won, but my goodness, Shane earned a lot of respect.